Where are you gonna go?
When I reach the peak, where he resides, and in my mind he really speaks to me. He seems so qualified to speak upon my destination, and everything he put in front of me, I had to face it. He had me grounded and familiar with my surroundings. I've never seen my world in this light, it was astounding. He asked what I believe, I told him what I thought I did. The look he gave me made me feel I had the heart of kids. I felt the feeling and respected what he told me next. I had to be aware with lack of care I could misplace the steps. He asked me what I love, my passions, what I'm feeling now. Told him about the world I came from and I'm revealing how everything up till this point is fake. I'm needing an alliance. All that I have learned is coming up. I start to analyze it, try to speak it, or try to come up with a plan to bring it to attention of the others if I can do that. Then he snaps me back, vision seeing thrice fold. Everything is twisting, but I'm looking with my eyes rolled. After a minute, my eyes open, show me all that's him. I am him and he is me. He throws me off the bridge.
Off the bridge. He throws me off the bridge, ay, ay. Yeah, he throws me off the bridge, ay, ay. He throws me off the bridge, ay. Yeah, he throws me off the bridge, ay, ay. I am him and he is me, ay. He is me and I am him. Yeah, show me all that's him. And now he throws me off that bridge.
Bet you won't get it though, motherfucker.